So for today's video, I'm going to do a review on the 1 minute mask from Garnier Fructis. I got the avocado one. Sorry, I'm really not feeling good. I got the avocado one, and I use it more for a leave-in than I do for the minute mask. I haven't tried it yet as a minute mask, but I have tried it as a leave-in. And it does make my hair very soft, but my hair is naturally frizzed out no matter what I put in it. So I thought I'd give this a try. I basically just, like I said, use it for the leave-in. Use it as a leave-in. I think it works a lot better than the other leave-in that Garnier has. But my thing is my hair is always frizzed out when I get up in the morning, so it doesn't matter, you know, if I use this or not. And I don't wash my hair every day because it's not good for your hair. I wash it every other day or every 2-3 days. So I basically didn't use very much of it yet because it's a big container, so that's what it looks like on the inside, and it does really smell good. I've been using the stuff that's on the lid, because when I bought it, a lot of it was on the lid, so I was cleaning off the lid. And I just think it looks really good. I mean, I have psoriasis, so I can only use this stuff, the Garnier Fructis, the avocado one. I can only use the avocado stuff. It's the only thing that I found that has not made my whole back of my neck full of psoriasis. Basically, Tresemme makes me break out with psoriasis, and Suave does it really, really bad, so I won't use anything Suave. I can't even use Suave's body wash. I use Tone, the bars of Tone soap, the cocoa butter soap. So, I mean, like I said, I use this in my hair. I think it's really good. I mean, a lot of people probably don't think it's all that great, but personally, I think it's really great. Sorry, my iPad keeps going to my shirt because I have Buddy Holly all over my shirt. You know, famous rock and roller from that dining with Richie Valens and stuff. So I have him all over my shirt. So it's like. Now, I did do something on my phone today. I did change my wallpaper to Buddy Holly today on my phone, so I did purchase on my AliExpress. I did purchase a baby. I purchased a baby and a guitar strap because I'm learning how to play guitar, and I purchased two babies, which we're really excited for them to get here because we're going to unbox them on YouTube. And I also got a silicone case for my Apple Pencil. So basically that's it. And I also did buy the clear, this one right here. I bought that for my S10 Plus, which I'll be unboxing once I get that as well. I don't know if that will be my next video or not, because I basically ordered it on Samsung, so I don't know when they're going to ship it. I know the phone launches tomorrow, so I'm hoping to get it soon because, you know, my Note 8, yeah, she's a little cracked on the top. I don't know if you can see that, but that was done by my ex, because this used to be my ex's phone. So my S10 Plus is going to be the first phone that I really, you know, ever gotten brand new, because I always got hand-me-down phones from my ex, and my ex always got the brand new ones. And I was always the one stuck paying for them, so now I don't have to pay for his stuff anymore. So, this is actually a case I got from Five Below for my Note 8. My Note 8 is gonna be my backup phone. I don't like the clear cases on the black, because that's just what it looks like. Oh, it's like really gross. But I kind of like this case. I got this one from Five Below, so. And I also have like a film. If you can see, it's coming off at the top here. You can see the cracking a little bit, the phone off. But I also got like this film protector on the front of my phone because I didn't want to scratch it up more than it already was. But, and so, like I said, I use this as a leave-in. It says on the back here that you can use it as a mask and as a conditioner and as a leave-in. I use it as a leave-in. So, I mean, I'll do a more in-depth review with the more I use it, because I'm going to use it probably tomorrow, because I washed my hair last night. So probably within a day or two, I'm going to use it as a minute mask, and I'll let you guys know how it works.